Now to incredible vision that's emerged of the moment the cousin of the terror attack ringleader blew herself up during that police shootout in Paris. Extraordinary pictures. It follows confirmation, as Tom Stivett reported, of the death of the mastermind behind those attacks.